Welcome to the Windows Club. If wireless display is not working on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to restart the PC and reconnect. Right click on the start button, select shutdown or sign out, and then click on restart. The next solution is to check for the Miracast compatibility or wireless compatibility in short. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on projecting to this PC. If you find any error on this page, then it will be problematic. Otherwise, it's all well and good. The next solution will be to connect both the devices to the same network, but there could be a problem. Click on the wireless network here and check the wireless network. Now my name would have two wireless networks, one is the usual one and one is the 5G one. Make sure that both of the devices are connected to the exact same network and not just the same router. After this, you can reset and restart the adapter of the wireless device. Lastly, you can install the latest drivers on your computer. Go to intel.com and search for the Intel driver and support assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Click on download now. Download the Intel and driver and support assistant and run the tool. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.